move by Ron Wilson to get the goalie out early in this hockey game. And Hegman again, almost an identical goal here, is one of the few times in this game the Kings lose the battle on the boards as Doughty gets up way too high up on the half boards. That leaves Hegman wide open. And there's the lost battle. And Hegman, a left-handed shot, throws it up over Quick, who's down too early on that goal. And Quick has not been that sharp in this game. It's just the Leafs have not had many good shots at him. Great quality chance.
Hagman's going back in as soon as Gustafson comes up.